Did you know in X2, X-Men United, while there are homages to Jean Grey's alter ego, the Phoenix, throughout the film to foretell her return in X-Men The Last Stand, the idea of Jean's death wasn't conceived until halfway through production. While filming the museum scene, Bryan Singer met with Famke Janssen in private to talk about her potential death and resurrection in the next film. Famke quickly agreed. If you like this, subscribe for more.